Why am I chatting with the cute librarian here, you ask? Well, it's simple, because once I do the next thing that we're going to do in the Minish Cap here, we'll never be able to come to this library again. So, say goodbye to it, everyone, and smash this mask one last time. Money! I'm gonna miss this library because for whatever reason they felt the need to go and just block your access from it. In fact, we advise that a lot of people are about to leave Hyrule Town, which just reminded me that I need to go and take care of this right here before I go into fancy plots anymore. Because Ingo's about to go and flee the town, along with a lot of other citizens. Because, like I said a few episodes ago, they've noticed that something isn't quite right with Hyrule Castle, and it's about to get a lot worse. Okay, before... completely forgot about that. I even ended an episode standing right outside that house saying I'm gonna take care of that. And I never did. Okay, here we go. Din wants to fuse kinstones with me? Okay, sure. What does this lead to? I do not recall off the top of my head. It's gonna be a chest? Oh! Hey, I completely forgot about those. I take it you're gonna bring out the other ones, huh? Is that the case? Yes it is. Well, this is something I'm gonna want to take care of quickly too. Gosh darn it, game, you're distracting me with side quest stuff. Anyways, Din. Yes, I'm showing you an empty house. Now we go and we leave. Excuse me. And we find Feyoz all by herself. Well, at least she's not stuck alone in a tree. But still. It's no fun being here alone. Maybe I should look for a nice house too. Well, good luck, cuz there are no more houses to go and give out to you all. You're just out of luck. Like you were with your game being cancelled. Anyways, if we head over to Din's house now, we can go and see how things are going inside there. Hey, Ingo, how's it going? I've lined up a sizable pile of cash for my winter properties. Maybe I should start breeding pets next. Mwahaha. Yeah, maybe we could go into horses or something, right? Hey? How's it going, Din? Oh, Link, thanks for coming. I love this place and I owe it all to you. If you have an empty bottle, I can put one of my homemade charms inside. Just ask any time. Well, I would say that I could, but in between episodes, I kind of filled up my last bottle with some red potion in preparation for what's to come, so I can't. Guess I should have pointed that out earlier. Oops. Anyways, onward to Nehru, for they are able to now do the Kinstone Fusion, while everyone... This is definitely not the time to be looking for that dumb light force. Yes, thank you. I did not mean to talk to you. Head inside here. And fuse with her. And, yes we do have it. Sweet. Okay. And if I recall, this one's gonna be in the Royal Valley, is it? It is. Yay! That's gonna take some time to get there. Okay, however, These are joy butterflies that were summoning. The only three are summoned by Kinstone Fusions through the Oracle Ladies. And they are completely optional, however, they do have some nice effects. So, we're going to go and take care of those first, okay? So, I'll see you at the first of the joy butterflies I decide to go after. Anyway, simply just run into this joy butterfly over here. And we caught a joy butterfly just by walking into it. You can now swim faster than before. Convenient, yes. Now onward to the Castor Wilds to show just how fast we can swim. It's not much faster, but it's noticeable and appreciated. Now let's see, where was that other joy butterfly? And there's some water that we can go and swim through. Ah, Here we are. We got a joy butterfly. We can now dig faster than before. Of stuff that I kind of wish was available earlier in the game than this. And then the last joy butterfly is right here. Cut a joy butterfly. You can now shoot arrows faster than before. Okay. I will take that one. Let's see. How fast can you shoot? That's pretty darn fast. Way to waste your ammunition, but hey, I'll take it. Now, finally, onward to what we are going to do. Now, just remember what I said. What I'm about to do, for any people who might actually be using this as a play to as a playthrough and a guide, which if you are, sweet! Anyways, we head off now to Hyrule Castle to go and infuse our sword with the last of the elements. Finally, at long last, except remember, due to everything wrong with the king, we still can't get into the front freaking entrance and we have to go through the stealth mission again. Okay, yes. Same stealth mission as before, there was absolutely nothing different with it. It's just... Okay, I remember what I have to do now. Let's see if I can do like last time and make it through without being caught, which honestly surprised me. I mean, normally I kind of suck at these stealth missions, and I made it through without being caught once. Like, I don't even know how that happened. Haha, I'm invincible. Take that, guard. You don't even know I'm over here. Nor did that guard who looked quite clearly and blatantly in this direction. Huzzah! I don't even know how I did that. I guess I just... How did I do that? Okay. Oh, this is the... Whoops. Okay. Well, I'll take the sword beams. This is the entrance I want. Don't worry, this is the last time you have to do this. Well, hey, I forgot about you. Die. Oh, you're still alive? Dang. How are you still alive? Die. Any more? I know there's a couple more. Come on, where are you? There we are. We head in here, and we enter Hyrule Castle, in all its glory and grandeur. Still no one here, really, so we go over into the nice little courtyard garden and into the elemental sanctuary once again to infuse our elements. Now, here is the point of no return. Like, I'm just going to warn you, flat out. This is a temporary point of no return. Infusing your sword with the green... yes, the green element. No. Infusing your sword with the wind element will trap you inside Hyrule Castle for a small amount of time. You will never be able to enter the library again, and many of the folks in Hyrule Castle Town, or just Hyrule Town as it's called in this game, will leave forever, never to be seen again for the rest of this game. While a lot of others will go and hide inside. Just my warning for you, okay? If you're prepared, though, for what's ahead, head on in and infuse your sword with the final element. For that door right there is the point of no return. Oh, come on, Nick. Here we go. And now, with the power of earth, wind, fire, and water, our sword, imbued with the four elements, has turned sadly from blue into yellow, but has become imbued with immense power, and has become, well, the powerful Four Sword. Focus power on your blade and release to fire a beam. Use it to break Far East Curse and restore the people of Hyrule. and a demonstration of what we can do. We completely annihilate that stone with a spinny, swirly power of the blade. I don't know how to describe it. It seems that forging the sacred blade somehow opened the doorway. It must lead to the room that holds the secret of the Light Force. Link, we must go inside. Indeed we must. Let's go see what happens in here. Very nice, beautiful room indeed. My finger keeps accidentally slipping out the button. Look at this. All this nice stained glass. How interesting. Look at the images on the stained glass. I bet those pictures show as well the Light Force is hidden. And now we go into a scene just like the one from the beginning of the game. Same music, even. A long, long time ago. When the world was on the verge of being swallowed by shadow. The tiny Picori appeared from the sky, bringing the hero of men a sword and a golden light. With wisdom and courage, the hero drove out the darkness. When peace had been restored, the people enshrined that blade with care. And then, the force of the golden light, embodied in Hyrule's princess, shone forth upon the lands. So that's what it means. Oh, hey, King Robin, how are you doing, riding for? What the freak is going on? Ezlo, you really are too kind. First, you give me my magic cap, and then you guide me here. King Robin, you don't sound right. And you somehow popped up in front of us without me noticing, even though the last thing I looked at was the stained glass right behind you. You've been far too generous, but now I no longer have any use for you. And surprise, surprise, it was actually Fari this whole time. Oh shoot, ow! Gosh darn it, he one-shot at me again. Fari disguised himself as the king to search for the Light Force. When he learned of this place, he waited for us to reforge the blade. If that stained glass is accurate, Princess Zelda holds the Light Force. Fati will do whatever it takes to steal that power from her. If he succeeds, we may never be able to return the princess to normal. We've wasted too much time, Link. We must stop Fati. Indeed, for Fati has defiled the Elemental Sanctuary's sacredness and has gone after Princess Zelda to go and drain her of the Light Force. And now us, armed with the Four Sword, must... open the door again. And now we leave out into Hyrule Castle, only to find... What? What is this? What's happened here? They've been turned to stone. All of them. The minister. And the guards. Everyone in the castle. Or just like Princess Zelda. This can only be the work of that evil Fari. What cruelty. Link! We must use the power of the sacred Four Sword to undo this evil. Indeed, indeed, everyone here has been petrified by the dark magic of Fari, and the castle itself is looking much, much darker than it was before. Anyways, let's take care of the minister first, because he's the... Oh, gosh, really? Minister has been saved. I don't know why he was suddenly in here, but okay, whatever. Link, we need your help. Fari took our petrified princess to the roof of the castle. He must be planning something fiendish. You must stop him. Okay, now we save this guy here. Oh! Thank you for restoring me. I feel so much better now. Don't worry about me. I'll be fine. Now go help the others. Indeed, we must go and restore the last of the guards here. save him. Oh, thank you. You're the one who's returned me to normal, aren't you? I don't know how you did it, but I can't thank you enough. Listen, have you seen how strange the king has been lately? That's because it's not the king at all. It's Fadi. He's taken over the castle. One by one, he turned us all to stone. Everyone, cursed by his evil magic. Then, the monsters arrived. Even paralyzed, I saw it all. That's gonna suck. Being able to not move, but seeing everything happen anyways. I only pray it's not too late to undo his evil. And now the guard will move out, and we enter inside to find Dark Hyrule Castle. Whoa! Is this really Hyrule Castle? I can't believe it! What's happened here? Fadi's magic has grown more powerful than I imagined. But the King and Zelda are in danger, Link! Let's go! So yes, Hyrule Castle is the final dungeon of The Legend of Zelda the Minish Cap. And this was even before Twilight Princess, believe it or not. So yes, we are currently stuck inside the final dungeon. We have no clue where the way out is. We do have all these parts though, which are convenient if you're running low and stuff, because they have two parts with bombs, two parts with arrows, and two parts with fairies. So, and it's guaranteed. You can just leave the room, come back in, the parts will have respawned, you have all the arrows, bombs, and fairies you could possibly need. So if you're ever running low on health in the final dungeon, come back to that room. Anyways, oh hey, we have a moblin up here. Okay, we can do this. Fadi has let the monsters in. We have a couple of locked doors which are keeping us from getting out. And we have freaking fireballs everywhere. What the heck? Yes, this castle is very unrecognizable. Compared to what it previously was. Anyways, the actual Hyrule Castle, the normal one from earlier in the game, we're never getting into that again. We will never be able to, unfortunately, explore Hyrule Castle in its beautiful glory that it normally is. It's forever cursed by Fadi until we beat the game. Oh yay, bubbles. And Stealthos is. Yep, stop everything, I got a Kinstone piece. Okay. Guess draw. Okay, let's head down here into the dungeons. The gritty dungeons, which honestly. Oh hey, look, a place for a fairy. Yay. Okay. If you want to, you can come back here and get even more fairies. So yes, anyways, this area of the basement of Dark Hyrule Castle is actually very reminiscent of the one from Link to the Past, and in fact, the whole final dungeon is playing the Hyrule Castle theme from Link to the Past. Anyways, we head over here, and let's see, Minish Portal in that chamber. No! They have King Robin! No! He petrified him! Shoot. What are we supposed to do? I mean, if Robin's been petrified, and if they ever make another Aladdin movie, I mean, who's gonna play the genie? Okay, I'm sorry, I couldn't resist, okay? I couldn't freaking resist the joke! Anyways, we have to save King Robin, for without him, there was no more genie. We just have to head. Oh, wait, I saw what we need to do, we need the bombs. Ah! Got one of you. Just kind of hoping to get all of them, but hopefully Zelda won't mind us blowing up. Well, Zelda and the King won't mind us blowing up part of the castle here. Anyways, we turn into a Minish here. Head back over here. And, we can't go down the stairs. Oh, I know what I need to do. We need to head down here and purposely fall down by the fireballs. Come down here. Head up here. Go through this tiny little Minish hole that Fadi was so nice to leave for us. Head into this jail cell with the Minish portal that Fadi was so nice to leave us. and push this button to open up the gates from the inside. Fadi, you suck at designing a jail. Anyways, we head in here, and since the balls would go and disrupt our purifying energy beam before, we can now instead head inside and use it to free Robin and save the Aladdin series in case they ever make another movie. Oh, Link! Are you the one who broke the curse and returned me to normal? You've grown quite brave since I last saw you, I must say. But, oh, how this castle has suffered while I was under Fadi's curse. Is this all the work of one man? I am sad to say yes it is. As King of Hyrule, I must do something about this villain. But, I'm old and I would only hold you back. Link, you have the sacred blade now. We must rely on you. Please, you must find a way to rescue my Zelda. Take this key. You can use it to get out of the castle from the basement. And he's at least kind enough to give us a small key. If I were to join you, I feel I would only be a hindrance. Please, Link, you must find a way to save my daughter. King Robin, you would never be a hindrance, but fine, if you want to stay behind in the cold, dark dungeon of a jail, you can. I won't argue with you. I'll instead go up here and unlock this door here. Never mind! Ha! I blew you up anyways. What do you say now, door? I blew you up. Whoa, that was some real clipping there. Okay, so of what map we have? We basically explored all the second basement. Some of the first basement and none of the other floors. Okay, so... Okay, well, I know of a few other locked doors, so let's head there. Really? You reset? Okay. Are you the... No, you're fake. Here we go. We got through. Fadi let the Wizrobes in. Gosh darn it, Fadi. One freaking rupee. Okay, we're done with that. Oh, he let more drums in here too. Fadi, you need to learn about some pest control here, man. I mean, seriously, evil villain or not, why would you want more drums running around? Anyways, and here we have the dungeon map. And we can go and look in here to see, we've pretty much, like I said, explored all the basement. We have some of the first basement to go through and a lot of first, second, and third floor to go through. Yes, we have a lot of dungeon, but this is the final dungeon, so what do you expect? Anyways, head up here, and we've made it up back to the... We've made it back up to the first floor, and we have... Well, we got to around the point of no return. This is the entrance to the dungeon, and we can leave whenever we want to go back into Hyrule Castle Garden. Surprisingly, the castle does not look any different from the outside whatsoever, and these... guards are still doing the stealth mission. Like, if you do try to go back through that way, and if you do go back into the secret tunnel and reach the end, you'll find that the tunnel has caved in at the entrance where the door used to be. So, you can go in there and get caught by the people again, but it's completely pointless in the end. Anyways, that is pretty much it for this episode. We have started the final dungeon, and in the next episode, we're going to quickly try to go and see if we can finally get those stupid Kinstone fusions done with. And then after that, we'll go and continue the final dungeon all the way to the end and kick Fadi's butt. Yes. It'll be a good butt kicking. A very good one. Anyways, enough of that. This is God Ablaze, and I will see you next time. So long, everyone.